The goal to data integration is to combine disparate sets of data in order to draw meaningful information. Here comes the data integration challenges. They are preventing you from achieving control over the processes and output of your data integration. Someone told me that data integration challenges are the boulder in your way from getting a single, unified view of your data. So what are these challenges and how can we mitigate them? Timeliness of data ingestion. Some processes require real-time or near real-time data collection and integration. For instance, if your company is running an e-commerce site, you may choose to display tailored, targeted ads to each individual customer based on their search history, and not when they come onto your site last time, but right now as they are navigating your products. If this data isn't collected and then integrated with other relevant data sources in the time span you expect, you can't meet these demands. If you like to push for real-time data ingestion and consequently innovative and reactive services, you should probably look for an automated data integration tool. But don't be fooled, as a tool won't solve everything for you. Take the next data integration challenge for starters. The quality of your data. Poor quality data leads to lost revenue, missed insights, and potentially reputational damage, and even regulatory non-compliance. No, a tool is not the answer. That's why data quality management and data governance are an essential part of data integration. Your data should be validated as soon as it's ingested. If you leave it after it's been integrated with other data sources, it could compound the amount of bad data presented in your systems. So make sure you also monitor your data pipelines for outliers and automatically spot errors before they become larger issues. Not to mention that with data coming from every direction and in a variety of formats, data mapping and lineage are critical to integrate your data successfully without overwhelming your internal resources by dealing with it manually. Data duplication. Now, this 2013 paper from QES revealed that 92% of organizations admit of having duplicate data. I don't think that's a surprise that you would have duplicate data. I'm actually shocked that it's not 100% of the organization that said they have duplicate data. Nevertheless, duplicate data creates issues within the data integration process. And the biggest problem occurs when these duplicates are not 100% match, when there are variations. The 100% duplicate matches are easy. But when there are variations, you need to know which ones are more current, which ones are more valid and accurate, which ones contain further useful information, and so on. To help combat these issues of duplicates, you should invest in the quality and the governance programs that I mentioned above. You will continue to have duplicates. There's no doubt about it. After all, your data integration process might ingest data sources not under your control. But to handle the variations, look into master data management, as it's greatly needed to determine how that golden record should be created. Data privacy and security. Data privacy and security is one of the main concerns of a data integration project. Organizations want to ensure that all data stored are secured and confidential, especially when it comes to data integration. The issue with data privacy is twofold. Who has access to the integrated data might not have had access to the source systems. Is that okay? The question needs to be addressed by your privacy and security group to make sure no privacy or data usage agreements are broken. You also need to know that multiple data sources that hold non-sensitive, non-private information, once that data integration is done and all these sources are collated, they could in fact create high-risk private information. Make sure that you take into account industry and government regulations at the very least, and have a robust data governance and data stewardship program in place. Data connectivity. In your data integration process, you might be looking to connect one or multiple applications to one or multiple data sources. You need to have a way to manage the different standards imposed by these connections, different database types, not to mention different types of data elements. I recommend having a data sources inventory, and you can take a look at this short video to get a template that can just get you going. But even with an inventory in hand, to be scalable, you need to make use of a data connectivity and data access tool. I want to take this opportunity to say thank you to the sponsor of this video, Simba by Magnitude, unifying data connectivity across all data sources and applications.
You have a wealth of data. To make it valuable, you need to get it out of wherever it's created. Let Simba help. We specialize in reaching out to your data and putting it where you need it, when you need it. Enjoy simplified data connectivity from multiple apps and data sources, easily and cost-effectively. Ask us how.
Data integration initiatives create untold burdens on IT teams, and if not done right, it can really hurt the business. Be aware of these data integration challenges and address them in the early phases of your data integration project. Please like the video if you've enjoyed it, and don't forget to subscribe to never miss out on great content. Thank you.